Hi everyone, Major here and welcome back to Armored Warfare. Here we have the 0 hour map and it's going to be predominantly a level 7 game except for the Dragoon 125 at level 8. And then we have a platoon of 9010, Challenger 1 and T80. So does it mean that the BMD 2 and the Dragoon are on their own? We will soon find out. Soon as the map finishes loading, of course. And here we are. Where am I? Am I over on the right, on the left? Let's go missiles. Actually, no, let's go cannon. Let's go to the end of that tree line straight ahead.
The PLM has armed several explosives throughout the plant. Disarm them before they detonate. Move it, Black Company. Several VIPs are still missing. We're tracking them through GPS, but our own jamming efforts are making it difficult.
Alright, let's see what pops up. Normally, there's one that pops up just over to our left. That one's not going to come up. That's interesting. Nothing's popped up. Let's go for a little cruise, see what we can find. Now, I know this is an unusual way to play this map. Ah, there we go. But I have seen people stay over on this left-hand side and done very, very well.
Our scouts see the flare. Coordinates logged.
What have we got up here? Just slowly slinking away. Let's just go down via the river. Keep a low profile.
We're taking on water.
Not for long.
Identify target. Hostile tank. No effect. Threat destroyed.
This is nearly
another
loaded.
Down, but we're still detecting explosives in the area. Black Company, there are scientists still in the plant. Keep the ground clear so we can get the chopper in for evacuation. The location is clear. Good work.
Wow, that was some explosion.
Target destroyed.
missiles now, so we can get a few long shots. Oi, got him down below me. Damn it. Could have done a lot better than that.
Black Company, stand by for new intel.
Alright, let's take off to the other side now. Let's just get over there. Missiles. Oh no, stay guns for the time being. Until we get there. Quite in the right position.
Identify target.
That'll do just
hostile
nice.
Tank.
Wow. Boy, did they. Sit the 8. The hill we should have gone on.
Identify. Hostile tank. Enemy destroyed.
I don't think we've taken care of them. How's the scores going? There's 7 minutes left. Let's see if we can get those other secondary objectives. Can we get the secondary objective? Go straight up the hill, camping from the top now. So how many has that I got now? 8. Wow, that's pretty good for a little BMD too. Let's try and get a few points now for getting the objective.
Nice work. This is a great victory for us and a resounding defeat for the PLM.
Well, enjoyed that. It's probably the best game I've had in the BMD 2M. And let's see the scores. Eight and 12, that's pretty damn good with the BMD 2. Unfortunate for the T-80, 14 kills, so very, very close. 37 kills, 50,000 damage, and I've got roughly a quarter of it. That's pretty damn happy with the damage done with the BMD 2. Alright, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. Until next time, Smazer out. Bye-bye.